But since I didn't drink coffee, he was told to get me a chocolate donut. And he used to come back with two chocolate donuts. And so our love affair began. Now, Marvin went on to win, you know, Oscars, Tonys, no, Tony, Emmys, Grammys. He even won the Pulitzer Prize for composing the music to A Chorus Line. The world knew him as a musical genius, but when I think of him, it's his kindness and the fact that he always could make me laugh, which is not an easy thing to do. Marvin was truly funny. He had the wisdom of an adult, you know, and the enthusiasm of a child. Most of you know that we lost Marvin a couple of months ago. And the night before we heard the news, I had tried to reach him to tell him something that I was very excited about, and that was that my current musical director, Bill Ross, the wonderful Bill Ross, suggested that we use Marvin's original orchestration from the movie The Way We Were. And I wanted to tell Marvin that myself, so I wrote myself a note to call him. And unfortunately, I never got to, tell him that. And the note is still sitting on my table. Can't seem to throw it away. Anyway, if you believe in the spirit living on, which I hope is true, then maybe he's hearing me now. So, this is for you, Marvin. Remember that, yeah. Chimes in the school. Thoughtful. He never forgot my birthday. Of the way we were.